Well, hello, and I haven't made a video in a very long time, and this is a video I'm going to be making about this ignition and engine management solution. It's a car part, and it's actually a sensor. The company that made this is Spectra, and it's a premium choice. It's a really good company. They're really good known for making cooling solutions like radiators. There was a lot of companies to choose from. I chose them. Chose them because of the quality of the part they make, and I already have a radiator from them, from their company, but also because it was the cheapest one too, at the highest quality. Amazon had it a little bit more pricier. I actually got it for a really good price at Rock Auto. So if you're needing a sensor, and this is a crankshaft sensor, go check Rock Auto. And they're not paying me or anything, but always compare prices when you're checking for car parts. Check Amazon, they have the little drop down, and you choose the car, you add your vehicle, and check it. And then go check rockauto.com, they really have good prices, they're very competitive. Anyways, this is a crankshaft sensor for a Honda Civic. My Honda Civic is having problems starting. It cranks, but it won't start. So, hopefully this will help it start again. First, I thought I had a flooded engine, but that only happens very rare with direct injection vehicles. It usually occurs more with carbureted cars, but not direct injection vehicles. But I'm going to tell you how it goes. But before I do that, let's just unbox this real quick. So in the box, I already unboxed it. I'm going to unbox it with you again. It's only no paperwork or anything. As you can see, there's nothing inside, but it comes very well protected. It's sealed, this plastic seal, so there's no water or humidity or any type of thing getting into the sensors and damaging it. As where we look at this other part I order, I don't want to bash anybody. This is a T-Series standard. Standards are also a very good company. The T-Series just means is the economical approach. It's like $5, $10 cheaper. I think this was $8 cheaper than the most expensive one they have, top of the line. But it's just a box. It's also a sensor. In this case, this is the camshaft sensor. Now, don't get it confused because it's you probably have a problem only with one. I just bought these two just in case because I really had to take all the parts off and car is very old, might as well just change both of them. This is the camshaft sensor, while this is the crankshaft sensor. So if you have car problems, probably check out the camshaft sensor or the crankshaft sensor. And I'll post some links that really help me identify this problem for my vehicle down below in the description. I'm not like those YouTubers who like, oh, go buy these things or blah blah blah, or subscribe or leave a like button. You can leave a like button if you like, you can subscribe if you like. I'm not asking you to do. I don't even post videos. It's rare when I do. I just like helping people out, and I don't have a lot of videos, and I don't tend to be this my future career. Anyways, long story short, if you have car problems, try getting crankshaft and just check the videos down below. And there were these two that really would help you out. But yeah, have a good one. Bye.